This paper presents dynamic sensor data measurements for IoT database server. This IoT sensor network has significant attention in smart area. Some IoT devices can be designed with onboard calculation and wireless communication availability. IoT network has a physical resource constraints. The first one is communication. The bandwidth of Wi-Fi wireless link is connected to sensor network. Is usually limited. Wireless network doubles and provides very limited quality of service. Sometimes latency of high variance, and sometimes data packet loss frequency. The second constraint is power consumption. This sensor node is limited battery energy. Energy conservation is a very important issue. And third one is computation. Sensor node limited computing power, and small memory size. Next issue is uncertainty in sensory. Signal detected the physical sensors. Uncertainty. Many environmental noise. And our motivation. Great quantity of sensors generates very large amount of very various data continuously. And special like the storage control scheme. Indeed, for sensor acquisition. And the second motivation is bulk detection. Bulk detection also needs to be to reduce the storage burden. By performing garbage collection, top-tier garbage collection to quality space. So there is a considerable transition system which uses RADIN. Therefore, efficient index management for sensor data is necessary. Such as distributed indexing and the multi-layered indexing. The next is our proposal scheme. First fusion of the balancing overhead caused by IoT in bulk data insertion over deletion. This lead to very heavy storage burden, especially to index access. We should enhance this index performance. So we propose the sensor-oriented index measurements. Our structure consists of forward indexing and the next is small slow indexing. Slow indexing means there are small slots and segments. This is composed of many small blocks, complex blocks. This storage jump to proper position directly, in detailed location. 또 이제 스마트 이제 캠비스 트라이드 이제 팔로우스 this is a storage efficient formula for this complication small index is very right and less stable in the slope. So, completion time is, can be still completely reduced. And at the training, the data in the desired color data can be patched directly and very fast. Also in architecture, index is based on the E3 based modified index. Conclusion. We introduced the brief overview of IoT network and sensor devices, sensor network and the physical resource constraints in IoT environment. And we proposed sensor-oriented investment management using specialized forward index. This requires strong locality and faster retrieve time. Our architecture overcomes the traditional indexing scheme by the effect of forward indexing and the nested small segment indexing. Okay. Thank you.